This evening, however, on coming out into the street, Raskolnikov became acutely aware of his fears.